Doug, back for Pacific Northwest Trout Slayers. Today I'm at Lake Louise. It's basically my backyard. I'm only living down, I live down the street, about a couple blocks down. It's a nice foggy day. It's October 1st, 2020. And we're gonna do some shore fishing today. All right, so go ahead and you can catch me setting up my rigs. First pole I have the bubblegum color power bait with a nice tail. And in my other setup I have the lime green with a yellow mice tail or yellow thick one. So sit back and enjoy the show. I'm also going to go with a heavier weight to this one so I can get it out a little bit further. It is pretty shallow here. But it does drop off pretty quick.
Last time I was here, I pulled two. And then I had a lead.
Well, I didn't have to put a group of family stopped here. Decided to go swimming right in front of where I was swimming out fishing. That was pretty rude. But whatever. I just gotta pull up.
Something new. I'll try something.
action right now is I reset my lines every 15 minutes if I get no action. I don't know, I almost all contemplating taking the kayak out. I've never been in the lake before except for when I was lived on it. I lived here on this lake probably like 2002. I used to canoe on this lake every morning before I used to go into Fort Lewis. I was still in the Army. It was awesome. I used to canoe every morning. Never fished. Until after I got out of the Army, then I came down here one time and fished, and boom! Oh, there's trout in here. I don't know yet. I might take it down that night. But yeah, so Major League Baseball, MLB, they're in the playoffs right now. The Yankees just beat, swept Cleveland and moved to the divisional round now. We are going to play Tampa Bay. They were the AL East leader this year. Yeah, we had some problems with those guys this year, so my Redskins is 1-2. Yeah, we still suck, but we're still in first place. Or the Washington football team, or whatever you want to call it. But to me, they'll be always be the Skins. And then my Lakers, they are up one game over Miami in the conference finals. So I got two of my teams in the playoffs. If we can get bring that hardware. We just had the presidential debates the other day on Tuesday night. Got to watch those, and it was just like I said it was going to be. It was going to be a spoiled little brat beating up an old geriatric man, and that's what it was. Shit, the next fight coming up. We got Lomachenko versus that Talifio or Limo or Talifimilo or whatever his name is. It's gonna be a good one. And then in November we got the Tyson Roy Jones fight coming up. Pretty excited about that too. Tyson's my dude, Roy Jones my dude. It's gonna be epic. We're still dealing with the COVID around here. The YMCA opened up finally. The wife's been going there, working out, losing some of that weight. She's looking good. Proud of her. She's eating a lot healthier too, which means we are in the household. I mean, I don't eat that much junk food anyway, so. My doctor called me the fattest, healthiest, fattest boy, the healthiest fat guy he's ever met. But I had to lose 10 pounds in 3 weeks. I actually did a little bit better. I did 13 and a half, so the next goal is another 10 pounds. Realize that this age, you gotta really watch what you eat, you watch your calories. Since I can't do heavy cardio, like running or anything, I do a lot of walking on the treadmill. I do push-ups every morning, I do crunches every morning. So I've always done push-ups every morning since I've been in the Army. I gotta at least push up my body weight, right? But I am seeing the difference losing the weight. My pants are getting a lot looser. I have a lot more energy. My boy Mike at work says, yeah, you look like, you know, I'm moving around a lot more. Not coming in as tired. Yeah, gotta stay around. I wanna live a little long life, so. I love life. Remember, every day that you wake up is a great day. Whatever goes on in that day is always manageable. So, be grateful, guys. Be grateful. Life is good. does, don't she?
Yeah. Yeah, son.
That's how it's done.
Look at this big guy.
I think this is the biggest one I've done at this lake so far. Holy crap.
Oh, look at that. Yeah, we had him.
Biggest one out of this lake for me. Seaweed. But that's still not a lime green. Just when it hit, we had a couple bites today. From hit till now. All time. Clearly had them hooked too.
Something new.
that guy. I got a small perch. Rainbow trout. We'll have to measure it when we get home. I'll put the picture of the measurement on the video. We caught a rock bass and a yellow perch. So today was a pretty good day. I hope you guys enjoyed the film and catch you next time. Yeah, son.